inside. He's still there. It's in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Yellow penalty. You need to come in for this penalty in the next 3 laps. Car left. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Incident in sector 1. Yellow flag. Still there. Clear left. Three wide, clear left, clear all around. Right side. Still there. Yellow flag in sector 1, clear right. Sector 1 is clear. We think that Wilson has spun off. Yellow flag. Looks like P2's gone off. Sector 1 is green. The gap behind has now decreased to 0.40. Incident in sector 1, yellow flag. Flag sector 1. Car left. Clear left. Yellow flag in sector 1. It's now about 1.4 seconds. Green flag in sector 1. Torsten, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Left side. Still there. Clear left. Flag in sector 3. Green flag in sector 2. Sector 2 is now yellow. Use all the track, force him to find the gap. Left side, clear left. Green flag in sector 2. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. Sector 2. Incident in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Come into service penalty in the next 2 laps. Sector 1 is clear. Flag, caution. Green flag, sector 1. flag. Green flag, sector one. Incident in sector two, yellow flag. Yellow flag, sector one. Green flag, sector one. Is now 1.0 seconds. The car behind is catching. The gap's now 12 seconds. Sector one, yellow flag. Green flag, sector one. Yellow flag in sector one. We can see Berets has crashed. Front is now 2.3 seconds. Sector two. Now 1.7 seconds. Sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Is completed. We're done. Go, go. There's a car approaching. Stay in your lane. Slow a car ahead. This guy's their class leader, but we're racing for position. You won't see the blue flag. The bodywork's in pretty bad shape. We might need to fix that. Sector 1 is clear. All right. Clear right. Yellow flag. Sector 1 is green. Okay, Torsten, the next car is Feldman. Incident in Sector 1, yellow flag. I think that Oliver has gone off. Sector 1 is green. Car left. Clear left. Flag in Sector 1. We think Oliver has gone off. Green flag in Sector 1. Increased to 4.2. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is now green. We're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 2.5 seconds. Thank you. sector 2 is yellow. Green flag in sector 2. Yellow flag. Sector 1 is green. Yellow flag, sector 2. Incident in sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. Green flag, sector 2. Flag in sector 3. Side's clear. Come on, Torsten. Nicely done. Car left. Clear left. Feldman ahead is pitting. Guy behind, the gap's now 4.3. Yellow flag in sector 1. We think Wilson has stacked it. Green flag in sector 1. There's a car leaving the pit lane. Incident in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Slower car ahead. This guy's racing us for position. He won't get a blue flag. Sector 1 is clear. Sector 1, yellow flag. We think that Feldman has been dead. Green flag, Sector 1. Yellow flag in Sector 1. Club rear has minor wear. like Feldman has spun off. Feldman is now retired. Green flag sector 2. Sector 1. Sector 3 is green. B29. Yellow flag in sector 2. The guy in front is Arnedo. Arnedo has just retired from the race. Sector 1, yellow flag. Sector 1. Behind's catching. The gap's now 4.7 seconds. Sector 1 is yellow. P3's been dead. to one. Yellow flag.
Okay, Torsten. You've got half your fuel left. Sector 2 is clear. Left side, clear left. Okay, Torsten, relax, focus, keep it smooth. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. To 1.2 seconds. Incidents in Sector 2, yellow flag. Green flag in Sector 2. Sector 1 is yellow. The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 30 seconds. In front is pitting. focus on the exits. We can go faster here, B25. Flag in sector 1. Sector 2 is green. It looks like Oliver has binned it. Yellow flag. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Sector 1 is clear. Yellow flag, sector 2. We think that Oliver has gone off. It's closing in. The gap is now 9.5. Yellow flag in sector 1. Sector 1 is now green. Flag sector 1. Green flag sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. Sector 1 is green. Car right, clear right. Has increased to 3.4. Incident in sector 3. Sector 3 is yellow. You've got a bit of tyre wear on all your tyres. Green flag in sector 3. incident sector 3, yellow flag. Green flag sector 3. Left, 10 minutes to go. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 10.0. The car behind is catching. The gap's now 9.2. Sector 2 is clear. Car right. Right side's clear. Slow car ahead. There'll be no blue flag here. We're on the same lap. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate. Okay, Torsten. We're seeing lots of front locking.